body, and take steps backward. Why? Because of losing my shoe. But I can share with power of the Holy Spirit that you are not white. People say that you are, but you're like the word of God say that you are. I know that you must say, oh God, I need to work for you. But situations are whispering in your ears. But God sent me to tell you, Shadow God, that you are created for my mightiness and power. That's why Daniel said, those that know their God shall do mighty exploits. So your ability to do mighty exploits is improvised on your understanding and on your knowledge. Can I prophesy like a foolish? That therefore yes, it will make it in life. That therefore does not like it will make it in life. That's why I said at you, when the enemy comes like a mighty flood, the spirit of the Lord to rest up against you. Divine status in your life. Let God arise in your life. Let enemy scatter. Can I prophesy like a fool? I'm reminded of Job. Job could not understand like you and me. But the Bible tells me that when God came unto Job, he spoke unto Job in chapter 38. But if you continue, you go in chapter 39. You understand that Job yet understand and comprehension. He now understood the God that he worshipped. And the Bible tells me that when he understood,